This doesn't mean classic games or the virtual console's not coming to Switch. It just means that they're planning on splitting the classic games away from the virtual console.
You freaking people.